اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين انعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. When it is 10 minutes to 2, you remind me, young boy, you remind me, because I don't have, I forgot my watch. You remind me this time. Now, the earlier we discussed Sifatullah. وجود قدم بقى وحدانية مخالفة للحوادث قيام بنفسه. Then صفات ثبوتية. What is that? حياة، سمع، بصر، إرادة، قدرة، كلام، تكوين. This is what we. So really and أزلي أبدي صفات الله عين الذات غير الذات لا عينه لا غيره حادث أزلي أبدي حادث. You remember these terminologies. Now we are speaking about سمع, hearing. What this سمع is. وسمع موسى عليه السلام page number 8. وسمع موسى. موسى heard عليه السلام كلام الله, the word of Allah. You saw, you know this story. موسى عليه السلام طور سينا, mentioned in Quran, went طور سينا, met Allah. How? What? Quran says وكلم الله, كلم Arabic, كلم كل ما يكلم, spoke, كلم الله Allah, موسى to موسى. تكلمة very strong كلام. He spoke and spoke, really spoke. Allah spoke. So Allah spoke to موسى. What did موسى do? سمع. Okay. وسمع الله سمع سمع who موسى موسى عليه السلام كلام الله. كلام is مفعول. كلام الله word of Allah. So موسى heard. So Allah pronounced word in sound, in letters. What do you mean? What that? Spoke means كما في قوله تعالى ك like ما that قوله تعالى as it is in the word of Allah بكلم الله موسى تكلمة. This is from Quran. You memorize this text, brothers. You memorize this text. بكلم الله موسى تكلمة. I mean Allah spoke to موسى. Then Allah spoke, كلام, موسى heard. What kind of hearing is that? I am speaking, you are hearing, but this is a letter, this is hadith. But Allah's كلام is أزلي أبدي, is not hadith. So the book is touching, موسى heard, listened to his word. لقد كان الله. لقد, definitely قد, when قد comes before ماضي, that is كان here, means of course, definitely, of course, كان الله, Allah is, was, تعالى, transcendental Allah, متكلما, speaker. Oh, speaker in azal. Because Allah is mutakallim. Allah is mutakallim. Kalam is hadith or azali? Not hadith, azali. So Allah was speaking at no beginning. Azali. No beginning. Because Allah's sifat has no beginning. Because if it did not have no beginning, if that had any beginning, then would have been hadith. Hadith attached to Allah? No. Then that Allah would not become Allah. This is what the book is telling us. وَلَمْ يَكُنْ وَقَدْ كَانَ اللّٰهُ مُتَكَلِّمًا Allah was mutekellim, is mutekellim. وَلَمْ يَكُنْ did not kelleme Musa aleyhisselam, did not speak with Musa. Allah was mutekellim. Kelam ezeli ebedi. But Musa was not ezeli ebedi, is not ezeli ebedi, created. So created at certain time he met Allah in, what is that, in the Mount of Sinai. So Allah was mutekellim ezeli, but velem yekun kelleme Musa. Did not happen, spoke to Musa. Did not happen, speaking to Musa. فَقَدْ كَانَ اللَّهُ This is about Samia, about Sam'un. Sam'un, kalam. Allah is speaking, somebody is hearing. Musa a.s. heard, listened. Quran says he listened. He heard, he listened. Now another area. لَقَدْ كَانَ اللَّهُ Allah is, was, خَالِقًا, creator, خَلَقَ قُلِقَ خَالِقٌ اسْمِ فَاعِلْ خَالِقًا فِي الْأَزَلِ In azal, no beginning. وَلَمْ يَخْلُقُ But he did not create. Yet, so creation is hadith, Allah's creatorship is not hadith. فَلَمَّا كَلَّمَ اللَّهُ مُوسَى فَلَمَّا when كَلَّمَ اللَّهُ مُوسَى Allah spoke with Musa. When Allah spoke with Musa, كَلَّمَهُ بِكَلَامِهِ He spoke, Allah spoke with him, with Musa, بِكَلَامِهِ with his كلام الَّذِي هُوَ لَهُ صِفَةٌ فِي الْأَزَلِ كلام which is صفات for him, صفات صفات for him, for Allah in azal. Allah is متكلم in azal. Allah is, has kalam in azal. When he spoke Musa, he spoke with the kalam who is in azal. Azal, no beginning. Terminology is issue. Never miss this terminology, otherwise I cannot express myself to you. Okay. وَصِفَاتُهُ كُلُّهَا Okay, now we are shifting to another subject. وَصِفَاتُهُ Allah's صِفَات 99 names of Allah are all صِفَات as you know. وَصِفَاتُهُ تَعَالَى Allah's صِفَات كُلُّهَا all بِخِلَافِ is opposite. خِلَاف opposite. صفات المخلوقين of صفات of created ones. Allah's صفات, صفات الله is just opposite or conflicting or not like that. Not like that. Not like صفات of created ones. You know, when we made list here صفات ذاتية وجود إذن بقى وحدانية what comes after that? مخالفة للحوادث. What is that? مخالفة الخلاف here, same word. خلاف, opposite. للحوادث, different. خلاف, اختلاف, different. للحوادث, created things. Allah, Allah's thing, Allah's hearing is not like hearing any other thing. Allah's seeing is not like seeing of other thing, of animals and created ones. So, مُخَالَفَةٌ لِلْحَوَادِثِ. World is the same. Allah knows, but not this knowledge of human being. Different knowledge. This is what it is saying. وَصِفَاتُهُ تَعَالَى. Allah's صفات, صفات الله كلها, all of them are بخلاف different صفات المخلوقين of مخلوق, صفات of مخلوق. Now gives example. يعلم, Allah knows. علم is صفة. Yes, didn't we say حياة, علم, سمع, بصر, إرادة, قدرة. So علم is صفة. Knowledge. علم علم يعلم يعلم عربي. يعلم, he knows, Allah knows. لا, not كعلمنا. You add noon. This is not printed verb. You add noon over there. علمنا. كعلمنا. يعلم, الله knows. لا, not. Does not. كعلمنا, like. Like. حرف جر. كعلمي, like our knowledge. He knows, but his knowledge is not like our knowledge. Why? Because مخالفة للحوادث. His thing is never like other thing. Never like makhluk thing. We are makhluk. His knowledge is not like makhluk's knowledge. So he knows, because he knows no limits, no beginning, no end. We are ourselves with beginning, with end in this world. Our knowledge is, has 100 times of beginning and end, and limits. He, no end, no limits. This eternity in English, which is confusing, is that eternity for future? What about eternity in the beginning? Does the word eternity, eternal, for future, like has no end? Does it mean has no beginning? I'm not sure. I don't know. I'm not sure. But in Arabic, azal, no beginning. Qadim, no beginning. Qadim, azali, abadi. Abad, no end. Abadi, no end.
Usually when you read in mathematics language, you know, la mutanahi, that's an infinite.
La mutanahi has no end. Yeah. Infinity. Yeah. Infinity. La mutanahi totally is translation of infinite, infinity. La mutanahi, nahaya, tanahaya, ending, nihayat, ending. La mutanahi does not end. Of course, inference, drawn meaning is anything which has no end must have no beginning. But this meaning is not literal meaning of eternity or eternal. Inference, drawn meaning, connected meaning. Terminologist issue. Okay. يَعْلَمُ, Allah knows. لا نات كعلمنا هذا like our knowledge. So مخالفة للحوادث. Okay. Page number 9 from الفقه الأكبر. ويقدروا. Allah is has قدرة. قدر قدرة. يقدر يقدر عربيك. Allah has قدرة. لا. Not. كقدرتنا. Like our قدرة. We have قدرة. But his قدرة is not like our قدرة. قدر قدرة يقدر يقدر ويرى رأي رؤية يرأي يرى sees الله لا not كرؤيتنا our seeing he sees but his seeing is not like our seeing because our seeing is limited I see, I cannot see beyond the wall. Limits. Limits. No limits. Azali abadi. His sama is azali abadi. His seeing is azali abadi. Basar. Haya ilmun sam'un. Basarun seeing. His seeing, mukhalifatun lil hawadis. His seeing is not like seeing of any man, anything, any creature or anything. ويتكلم. كلمة كلمة تكلمة كل ما يتكلم يتكلم. باب التفاعل. Allah has كلام. We touch many times. He speaks. تكلمة كل ما يتكلم ويتكلم he speaks لا تكلامنا هذا not like our كلام these ك كلامنا ك means like حرف جر we are studying Arabic this is Arabic class applying Arabic what we learn to the text oldest text in Islamic sciences. This is what we are doing. So never forget Arabic. Our intention is to polish your Arabic. And definitely when we read and pass, I think when you go home, you must be able to read to understand same thing, 80%, 90% same text. Since we read already, so this is the purpose of it. Let us not miss the main point. This is the point. Azzallah Jalla Shah. Let us listen. اوكي. ويتكلم لا كلامنا ككلامنا هذا. He speaks, but his speech is speaking is not like our speaking. ويسمع سمع 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 الله. Allah hears, سمع بصر. لا كسمعنا هذا كسمعنا. Not like our hearing. Okay? ونحن how elaborates we are ونحن we نحن is ضمير أنني نحننا عربي عربي ونحن we human beings نتكلم كلمة كلمة تكلم 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 يتكلم يتكلم we speak we human beings speak بالآلات with آلات tool آلات tool words letters والحروف حرف plural letters we human beings speak with tools instruments we need voice we need lip we need something coming out, letters, shape, and with our speech is with some tools, some instruments, perhaps a speech therapist, a doctor who is specialized will say, oh, just for one word to say one word, 10, 15, 20, 100 things, elements come together, and you say well something, you say one word, one letter. It is so complex, he may be telling us. He may be explaining. So these are all tools, instruments. Vaporophy letters. Al. ونحن نتكلم بالآلات والحروف. With آلاتs, with harfs. What about Allah? Allah salam. والله تعالى الله the eyes يتكلم speaks تكلم تكلم بلا آلة without آلة آلة instrument وحروف without letters because آلة has limits Allah has no limits. As any abadi. Never forget. Harf has a beginning, has an end, has a limit. Sound has a limit. Form, thickness, thinness, whatever sound has. But limits. Allah's hearing, speaking has no limits. Never forget. Okay. والحروف letters مخلوقة is مخلوق created ones. Allah is not created one. Allah is Allah's kalam is not created one. Allah speaking is not created one. Letters are created one. والحروف مبتدا والحروف مبتدا مرفوع مخلوقة مرفوع مبتدا خبر وكلام الله تعالى الله كلام مبتدا كلامه مبتدا غير مخلوق is not مخلوق كلام الله مبتدا غير مخلوق خبر كلامه is مضاف الله is مضاف إليه But Mubtada, that is why كلامه غير مخلوق is مضاف إضافة تركيب إضافي غير is مضاف مخلوق is مضاف إليه that is why it is مجرور مخلوق غير is مرفوع because it is خبر I intend to stop here. Just to stop here.
You know that Allah can't have any shape?
No shape. It is coming.